The Smart Nation Digital Government Group was created to lead the digital transformation of Singapore and to really create a smart nation out of it. We knew that, you know, we need to move forward. We need to democratize technology. And the more we can move to the cloud, the more we're able to use things like artificial intelligence, software as a service, leverage on really a thriving ecosystem of software that's coming on stream literally every day. This is where I think the collaboration between our team in Singapore and AWS was really, really a partnership. It wasn't just about taking a product, it was about working together with a team of world-class professionals. And that's how the idea of a dedicated local zone came into place. We kind of started the journey by really asking ourselves, what will make us feel comfortable enough to move these sensitive and mission-critical workloads onto the commercial cloud? And that was really the start of the design of dedicated local zones. It really allows us to get out there and do things that we never could have done before. That's really one of the most important things about innovating on the cloud.